I'm Dr. Stephen Libutti, Director of the Rutgers Cancer Institute of New Jersey and Senior Vice President for Oncology Services at RWJBarnabas Health. I'm often asked why a patient would want to go to a National Cancer Institute designated comprehensive cancer center. And I think the most important reason is that that patient can have confidence that that cancer center meets and exceeds the highest standards of integrated clinical research, basic discovery research, and exceptional cancer care for patients with a variety of cancer types. Those cancer centers also focus on giving back to their community and trying to advance not only the knowledge and treatments for cancer, but also to lower the burden of cancer incidence and cancer mortality in the communities that they serve. The partnership between the Rutgers Cancer Institute of New Jersey and RWJBarnabas Health brings together the state's only National Cancer Institute designated comprehensive cancer center and the state's largest health system. The fact that New Jersey has an NCI-designated comprehensive center is quite an accomplishment for the state and quite a benefit to the population within that state. And that benefit comes from the science, the clinical research, and the exceptional clinical care that we are able to deliver to patients within the state, and the research base that we have that helps us drive new discovery and to tailor what we investigate and the things that we study in our laboratories to the cancers that most commonly affect patients in New Jersey. An additional benefit of having a National Cancer Institute designated center in New Jersey is that we serve as a hub for enabling cancer research across the state. We have partnerships with other entities and universities in the state, such as Princeton University, which is in fact the consortium partner of the Rutgers Cancer Institute of New Jersey. This allows us to leverage the strength of the largest public research university in New Jersey, along with the largest private research university, to drive forward discovery and investigation in a way that would otherwise not be possible. Another advantage of having this center of gravity in New Jersey is our close proximity to pharmaceutical and biotechnology companies in the state, which allows that synergy between academic investigation and pharmaceutical investigation to more rapidly deliver cutting-edge discoveries and clinical trial activity to the patients of our state. An important focus of a National Cancer Institute designated comprehensive cancer center is clinical research. And clinical research is most manifest through the conduct of clinical trials. These are often first-in-human exploration of new agents and new therapies that have been designed to treat cancer. At the Rutgers Cancer Institute of New Jersey, we have a robust clinical trial portfolio that we make available across our entire oncology service line at each of the locations where we treat cancer patients throughout the health system. This integrated clinical trial network allows us to make critically important advances and discoveries for new treatments for patients with cancer. As a National Cancer Institute designated center, we see a very important role in partnering with other healthcare providers throughout the state that are focused on treating cancer, and to allow these partnerships to manifest themselves through the conduct of clinical research. We have developed partnerships with a variety of different cancer providers across New Jersey to allow them access to the sort of cutting-edge clinical trials that you will only find at a National Cancer Institute designated center. These partnerships allow cancer patients to get access to innovative cancer clinical trials close to home with their own physicians, knowing they have the backing of an NCI-designated comprehensive cancer center. One of the exciting things about the new cancer pavilion is the fact that it brings together all the facets of research and clinical care that we drive and deliver at the Cancer Institute into one location. While we still believe it's critically important that we have sites and facilities all across the state to bring cancer care as close to home as possible, we also believe that we need one hub that allows us to bring the highest level of comprehensive multidisciplinary care in the setting of active research. The new building will have inpatient activity, 96 inpatient beds, including an entire floor dedicated to surgical services and operating rooms. It will have radiation oncology facilities for both inpatient and outpatient radiation oncology treatment, bringing that therapy right to the center of where our patient experience is taking place. It will also allow for infusion therapy, both standard of care chemotherapies, as well as clinical trial or clinical research new therapeutics in both outpatient and an inpatient setting, where patients can come to one location to receive their infusion therapy and their radiation therapy. In addition to that, there'll be imaging technology right in the building, so patients who are getting diagnostic CT scans or MRI scans or PET scans can have those scans performed in the same building where they're seeing their physicians and they're receiving their care. The new Cancer Pavilion will be integrated into our multidisciplinary care paradigm, which is across the entire RWJBarnabas Health System, by our Cancer Navigator program. These are exceptional cancer professionals that help to navigate all elements of the patient's care from the time of their diagnosis through their treatment and into survivorship. There will be outpatient exam rooms where multidisciplinary teams focused on particular cancer types will be able to meet together and see that patient in a group, so the patient isn't moving from doctor to doctor, but is having all of their practitioners right there to be able to discuss their care and to be able to put together the best treatment plan possible. In addition, there will be 10 research laboratories in this facility, where new investigative teams, approximately 100 new scientists, will be studying cancer as a disease and developing new treatment options, bringing science from the bench to the patient's bedside and back again. Having such a facility will enable the Rutgers Cancer Institute of New Jersey and the oncology service line of RWJBarnabas Health to bring the most outstanding integrated and multidisciplinary care to the cancer patients of New Jersey that is not rivaled by facilities anywhere else across the U.S.